Wazowski, just make sure the door's locked, mate.
Hold on.
Make sure the kitchen door and that stuff's locked. I've reported it to police. If they turn up, just let me know.
Yeah, unlocked or locked? Because it's locked.
Make sure they're locked.
It's definitely
make
locked.
Sure no one's trapped, you know.
I did place him under citizen arrest, but he fled, so I mean, that's on him now, and I've got the CCTV of it.
I'm turning my eyes on, so if they try and do it again, at least I've got evidence. I was panicking because I was grabbing some milk and cream, and he literally was over at the tills somehow. I don't know how.
Do you want to create your own badges?
Hold on, guys, I just need to do some. Sorry, I forgot to unmute. Give me 1 second, it's shake, so... Heart's up a shake, it's 450. 400 plus 400 is 800 plus 900, so... What's half 900?
Did not mean to lie.
450. Wow. You basically literally got the second one pretty much free for your discount.
Ooh, nice.
Because it's 450 each, so you get your discount half price, so it's 450.
Thank you.
Alright, what's your above number?
9.
That's 9 in German, right?
Cash or card?
Yeah, 9.
Cash or card?
Card.
And have a fabulous day.
You too.
Oh, I do have a question, but I need to speak to my boss about it. At some point, I think we need to test them alarms.
We'll be able to do that if you need.
Because, to me, I don't even see a fire alarm, to be honest. Well, there is one there.
Whereabouts is it?
Hold on. Oh, I can tell you now, it's right above the counter. It's right above the counter.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, I don't think I'm allowed to let you in.
Say, are we fire, guys? Yeah.
No, I said, is there a fire?
Oh, no, we're just checking this stuff. He's just asking us if we can check something.
I'll check my boss.
Someone in your force is called Dave, aren't they? He's really sound.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's really nice. He's yeah, nice. Yeah.
Are you alright, buddy?
Yeah, what meals do you do?
Everything on that board there.
Do you do the bleeder burger?
Let's have a look.
Bleeder burger, yeah.
Can I have a bleeder burger and some fries, please?
I can give you a meal deal.
What's the meal deal?
Bleeder meal with a shake.
Yeah, how much is that?
With a shake is 325.
Okay. Do I just send you my contact details over?
No, I can do it for the tail buddy.
Ah, okay.
What's your buff number? Flex you muscle.
10.
325.
Go to truck mate, see if we've got any
petrol card.
Batteries.
Cash please.
There you go. It comes with a shake and it should come with some fries as well.
Okay.
Just double check for me.
Where is it in the, where is it?
It's in the tray.
Tray.
If you flex your alt muscle.
There you go, mate. I'll stick this by the door, alright?
Yep, I got it. Thank you.
Yeah, is this a new sensor?
Yeah, I'll stick it by the door just out the front there for you, mate.
I can fix it.
I'm a mechanic. I'm not a mechanic, but I'm a repairman.
I was going to say, you don't need to be a mechanic to fit a fire alarm. I'll just stick it by the door, mate.
God. There we go. I hate to see this go up in flames.
That's the one. Alright, take care, buddy.
Take care, thank you.
No worries. Kellick to fit the fire alarm.
Guy in burger shop,
I'm not shouting.
No, the guy in the restaurant is shouting.
He's the fireman that has come in.
No, I think he shot up already.
He gave us a couple of spare fire alarms in case we need to fit them. So.
He gave us what?
Gave us some fire alarms to put above the kitchen.
Okay. Tell them we're going to sue them if they don't go off.
And I was talking about, I'm a mechanic fit him, but I thought, I wasn't thinking properly, so.
No, I was about to say, why is a mechanic going to fit him?
Did you not hear him shout it?
No, no, I don't. I just hear him shout, with drink, you know, drink, just talking, you know.
Right, you get back to me and less me distracting you. It was bleed that I'm making. Yeah. How many have I made? 9. Okay. Oh, by the way, I know you're here, B1. In my... Wait. Shake. No, it's really a shake. What? Cannot make... Oh, I need fries. For fuck's sake. Basically, if you do slash clip, or what I did earlier, I don't think you can see it, but you can clip stuff now in my chat, so you can do this now, and it should make a clip. I'm out of fries. Up the essence of a type for destruction. Put a hurt on your ass. can I get you?
Hey, my friend, how we doing?
Doing good.
Good. I'll have the bleeder heal, please.
Bleeder, what? Bleeder meal, you mean?
Yeah, the bleeder meal, that's the one.
Do you want it with a shake, or...?
Surprise me.
Give him a little quick one. Okay. Stand by. So bleeder with shake is 450. That'll be 450 for you, sir.
No worries, make the exit cash.
Would you card and cash, yeah?
Yeah, lovely. I'll pay on their card then.
What's your plane ticket?
102. 102.
Alright. There you go. Should be in the tray there.
Oh, lovely. Oh, stop a meal.
Oh, wait. I've got to pick the wrong one up.
Flipping hell. Do you want to kill me, son?
What did you ask for?
Bleeding meal.
Sorry about that.
Alright.
My head's not in the right place. Bleeder meal. Oh, my head's not straight today.
Hey?
I'm not in the right frame of mind right now. There you go. Hold on.
Lovely, here we go. Shit, it's always this
thing. I need to give you some change, dude.
You do?
Yeah. Because I've charged you for the heart stuff.
What's the price difference?
The bleeder meal is 325, so...
Oh, I'll take it as a tip.
Okay. Are you sure?
Alright, mate. Yeah, lovely.
I'm very sorry.
It's alright, mate. You have a good day, alright?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I need to use the bathroom.
Doing heart stuff and shakes, weren't I? Come in a minute. After I make this match, I'm going to go on my head. So... I'm just so... can we rewind my footage? A lot of thumbs there.
Mike.
Yeah. Go on.
Me and Schmidt are gonna go try and some cash to get the supplies back up.
What are you doing?
We're gonna go get some cash so that we can get the supplies back up. But are you alright holding the shop down?
Yeah,
I can ask Bailey to come on if you need help.
I feel bad for the last customer I served.
Why, what's up?
Because I thought he said a different type of meal, I got him a different one charging for it, but he said you can have it as a tip. I thought he said heart stopper with a shake, and because I was trying to think of other things, I sold him that, and then he said I didn't want that, I wanted the other thing. It's a bit hard to explain.
Yeah, I've just asked Bailey to come on and give you an hand, so.
I'm running like a chicken in this back kitchen. Didn't you say you can access the kitty?
Yeah.
Well, that's how you can get to the stock back up. Do you want these meals up to 50, Ben?
Yes, please.
Yeah, please, mate.
Is it okay if I turn this raw meat into, there's like, hold on.
Of course it's okay to turn raw meat into normal meat.
Yeah, cooked meat. That's about,
yeah,
do you want
yeah.
me to do about 200 so we got plenty for later?
Yeah, you can do. Then once we make some money, we'll come back and we'll restock it back up nicely.
It's just because it's better to be cooked than we've got it then. I would do the full 410, but I'll be there for hours.
I've got to figure out this many heady.
I do have a question. You know, if we have eyes, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Now, if I was to clip every single person that came in who were ordered, and then one of them complained the next day, will I be able to use that clip as evidence? Just that?
Yes. Yeah, 100%, it's CCTV.
Okay. I'm going to be clipping, well, not clipping, I'm going to be live. And every time I do this job, because I hate it when people complain.
Yeah, that's fine.
Plus, I sometimes mishear what they want and give them the wrong thing by accident. But that's just due to my dyslexic, my frame of mind.
Yeah, yeah. The man who doesn't make mistakes is the man who's not human. One thing you need to remember in life.
Yeah, someone wanted a leader meal. I charged him by accident for a heart stopper, but he said you can keep. I said I'll give you the return cash back for the. Cause I've charged him by accident that much. I was looking at the prices in my head, and he said you can keep it as a tip.
Yeah, yeah.
I was honestly going to give him the £125 back, but he said you keep it as a tip, so I hope he doesn't complain because it's all on my footage, so.
Nah, people are going to be fine, mate. I
was literally looking at Shake, and I didn't realise the difference between them.
You'll learn the prizes out of your head in no time, mate.
I feel bad as well. I really do. Oh. Okay, how can I help you, sir?
Hello, just thought I'd pop down and grab something to eat. I'm not first time here.
Oh.
I think you recommended me. You popped into the AA.
Oh, yeah.
Thought I recognised you and your voice.
I don't know what you mean by recognise my voice, sorry.
Oh, yeah. I definitely recognise the hair. I remember that.
You a friend of Coco's?
Hey.
I don't know, sir. What can I get you?
You choose. What would you recommend?
So,
I'm not minding now anyway.
What would you guys recommend? I've got a customer saying that.
You got a guy saying what, sorry?
I've got a guy asking me what I would recommend. I have no idea.
Money shot.
Money shot. Money shot.
This is an award winning money
we'll
shot.
Go for that then.
Money shot. Give him a shake. Give me 2 seconds. Money shot, shake. Money shot, shake. Money shot, shake. Shake is 325. Alright, that'll be 325. What's your plane ticket? If you flex a U muscle.
117.
117, 325. It's on the tray.
Awesome.
It's a shake meal. Money shot shake meal for ya.
Is that just for the one, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Awesome. Thank you.
When you come back, are you guys going to help start?
Yeah, I'm saying we just need to get some money in first before we can buy some more.
Game just crashed. Oh. Two seconds, guys. Right, I'll be 2 seconds, guys, and you will go drink. forgot to unmute my stream. Alright. 1 minute!
Oh, H, did I tell you fuck got fired from Atomic?
Yeah, he came in earlier.
Yeah, he told me last night. Clear my head 1 second.
No worries, mate.
double the coat. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out for business. I know the Lord is looking at me, but yet it's hard for me to feel happy. I often drift when I drive, having fatal thoughts of suicide. Bang and get it over with, and then I worry free, but that's bullshit. I got a little boy to look after.
You want your kids to be safe, so you give them a mobile phone. What are they going to do when they get attacked? Throw it at someone? Why not force the state to keep us all protected by arming everybody? The senile old lady in her home. Is that you pulling up, H?
Not me, mate. Any of you guys that help me out with some stuff?
What about?
I just need like picking up from 6:10 and taking to impound.
I would pick you up, but I'm scared the customers could come in. You know what? After I've done this burger, I'm coming to pick you up, bud.
It's alright, some locals have showed up, I'll take one of those.
Oh, when you come back, you're gonna be proud of me. Be with you a second. Fuck's sake. I get to the counter and you run out. Bailey, are you there or are you gone still?
He's dead, I think.
H, when you get back to Burgershot, do not check the stock of the burgers into YSA, yeah?
Alright, man, I'm gonna be a while because I'm adding a few cars. I'm selling like pretty much all my cars I don't use.
What do you mean by that?
I'm gonna be quite a while, yeah.
Thank you.
try something just a little different? At Vinewood Health, we not only give you the carrot, we also give you the stick. Our trained counselors spend the day with you to offer the guidance and reassurance to keep you on the right track.
You're gonna eat that, you fucking pig? You disgust me!
With their firm but encouraging guidance, the true thinner you will soon emerge. Paranoid, neurotic, and the proud owner of a new food disorder.
You have to associate food with pain and a beating. Food is your enemy. Defeat it!
You have no self-control. Thanks to us, all you need is self-loathing. Vinewood Health. Beauty inside and out for your money back.
You fat whore!
Contact Vinewood Health today.
Yeah, you know what it do. Blue Sand Music Official.
Yeah, what's up, guys? How we doing? I can't hear you, bro.
What's up, Mike?
You're gonna be happy with the start.
I'm still listing my cars for sale.
Yeah,
Yeah, the stock's nice. Stock is nice. What are you filling up currently, bro?
I'm going to prep some chips.
Okay, okay.
So, in case we have to make more meals later. And I'm just going to cook some of the meat up.
You're doing a good job, bro. Yo, Mike Edge.
Yo, man.
Can you send me, like, a couple grand?
I can't have as many time.
Are you just running in, aren't you? No, it's not.
I can send you a couple grand.
Hey, what's up, dude?
Yo, I went to Atomic, so I can get repair.
That's why what's up?
You know we have 50% off at Atomic?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just changed the outfit to go there.
Mate, you gotta go and ship him off, man.
Yeah, I'll probably go later today, to be honest.
Alright.
If not, I'll probably do like 4 hours tomorrow.
Alright, that's good, that's good. Just, you know, show your face around, Murphy, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright. What was that, Mike Cage?
I can send you a couple
grand. I need to go to cash machine first, mate.
Okay.
I can send you a couple grand, but
If you want, could you buy some ice cones?
Could I put it on your sheet?
Yeah, put it on your sheet, bro.
How many do you want me to buy?
Did I 500? That should be 2.5 grand, shouldn't it?
Yeah, I'm gonna clip it.
Go on.
Yep.
You use the other entrance for next time. This is like, it's weird having someone, you know, in a clown mask coming out of the kitchen here, you know?
I'm just gonna do a machine now.
Thanks, man.
Ice cream cone. Ice cream cone. I have an idea. I want to address, you know, when if we have to buy anything, would it be a good idea to clip it, so instead of checking logs for Dean?
Schmidt, check your bank, mate. Schmidt?
He's serving a customer right now.
Ah, no worries.
Right, guys, I'm going to be back in a minute. Give me 2 seconds for Storm. We're back into Storm Peaks. Someone's took us. So I'm now going to do two. I'm just wondering how many hours that ring will be up to. 22. Just want to know. So... plus the 2,500 I owned, plus the 16. Then we got 30,000. So I'm going to be at 16,000 plus the 2,500. And then I think he says he's got, and on top of that and then let's check his bill or his pay. He's Ryan. Say he's got okay. Why are so many people pipping? Fucking hell. Fire. Killed in the great warfare in your home. Of all the places in your home, your carpet is the battleground where the fighting is the nastiest. That's where I come in. Mr. Spot. Ordinary cleaners leave stains, dirt, germs, and life behind. I don't. I kill everything. I clean and disinfect the toughest stains and kill 99.9% of germs and living tissue. I can cleanse a crime scene or strip a baby to the bone in less than an hour. Mr. Spot destroys away wine stains, dead, mud, cat vomit, dead.
That was off you.
What can I get you?
You're right, mate. I'll have a money shot meal with a shake and whatever the lady's getting.
I'll have the same.
Money shot with a shake?
Yeah, yeah. Alright, so two of those.
Okay, hold on. So, two money shot with shake.
Yep.
325, 650.
He's slacking a bit over there.
That's what I said earlier.
He's actually doing nothing. Is he your manager?
653, sir. What's your other number?
My what, sorry?
What's your ID?
It's 23.
That'd be 650. Do you want to pay by card or cash?
Card.
Have a fabulous day. On the tray, free.
Thank you. Let's go.
This guy
Thank you.
Doesn't do anything.
You might want to sock him.
Yeah.
No, he's one of... We get... special things from him, so.
Oh, okay. What sort of special things?
I know, that's what I was thinking.
Can't really say.
Does this man sell you drugs?
No.
Does he offer special favours, or?
No, we just do deliveries for him.
Just deliveries, right, okay. I'm sure that's all it is.
Yeah.
But, oh, I ain't gonna say nothing. Mr. Special
Things, because he gets us a bit more pay.
Okay. Well, I'll leave you to your a bit more pay and your deliveries.
Right, are we enjoy the rest eating, of your day. Are we eating in here?
No, I've got a place to go.
Ah, right, okay. Oh, you've got...
Hey, what are you up to?
Well, Storm wiped out all my selling cards.
I don't understand why you're sending you cars just to get pay.
What's the point of having cars if I don't use them?
At least you're not a gambling person.
Are you sure about that?
You're not as bad as Mike S.
It's always me and Mike S that go to casino together.
So, while you're rocking up at losing all your money, I'm going to have a second house before you.
You buy me an house, yeah.
I did say I'm buying a second house. Yeah, anyone that chips in can get a room. I did offer you it.
Oh, I went as long.
If you're gonna chip into this new house I'm buying, it's gonna cost a fortune, trust me.
How much?
It's gonna be at least 350 to 400k.
Oh god.
I'm getting the bunk of it though. I'm paying the bunk of it. I'm paying at least 200k.
I'll give you 10k towards it.
10k? Everyone's paying 30k each.
Yeah, but it's me.
You can pay 10k. And you can have the smallest room.
That's the biggest room, what you're on about? I pay your wages.
True.
But technically I'm chipping in about 20k a week.
True.
I need to get Benny to repair this before I go sell it.
Can you pay my wages early? I know you're selling cars, but I might have to go in 15 minutes.
Yeah, no worries. I think Schmidt should be back soon.
But if I'm going in 15 minutes, I'm locking up, okay? I don't want no customers to put complaints in.
Yeah, no worries.
That's why I tend to lock up. I tend to lock up when there's no one in the shop. So, there's no point in having it open if no one's in it. Makes sense?
Yeah, sure.
I'm being nice to Smith and making a load of milkshakes with his milky wart.
We got enough, haven't we?
We got enough milk for a whole fucking month, bud. Just to bug him, I'm gonna make it so there's 9999. Got an idea. Gonna put Smith, we ran out of milk. We've used quite a bit already of milk. Fucking hell. What else do we sell a lot of, Mike? That you think that needs another a little bit of a top up? Gotta do another.
Yeah, what up?
Who's this?
Jared, why?
Gary?
Jared.
Jared.
Yeah, what up?
You work from what? You work from Burgershot?
Huh?
Do you work for Burgershot?
No.
Okay. I don't know why I got your number on my phone.
Because I was talking to you before about, like, houses and shit, and how to break in.
Oh, houses, okay. I need to go through my phone book, so I'll put that down.
What's up, bitches?
Yeah, right, man. I'm currently a little bit...
Yeah, silly.
That's fine.
Stop.
Right, so, Mike.
Yeah, what's up?
We ran out of milk.
Fuck off, don't we? You're joking.
I'm joking.
How's the bottle see? How the fuck did you run out of 1,000 fucking milk?
We're down to 900 though. Nearly 970, I think it was.
I accidentally bought it twice, alright? That was my accident, okay? I was meant to buy ice cream and went for milk.
Look how much milk we got.
Oi, at least I'm sticking around after buying milk, okay?
We need some milk.
Okay, you're demoted to fucking Trini.
Keep in mind, yeah. I've got eyes open.
Wait, that means our responsibilities are gone. Let's go.
No, you're promoted to district manager straight away. Deputy manager, fuck. Yeah, fucking district manager, you're district manager now.
I want to put Mike S on mascot duty.
I am so thankful that I'm your boss, so if I tell you to go on mascot duty, you gotta go on mascot duty.
You know what I mean by mascot? You gotta dance outside.
Well, go on then. Nah, go on, put on the suit, dance outside.
I'll get fired for that. Not fired, no, I'll you get won't.
Get in your suit. Let's go, let's both do it.
I want the H to come and see this.
Leading by example here, okay? Leading by example here. We need different fucking shoes, man, and different pants. These pants are...
We need a full fucking outfit, bud.
Yeah, you know, Mike H is coming out of that.
I'll talk about this, Anson. Just don't want to see what we're doing. Just don't look in my eyes.
Burgershot on top. Burgershot on top. Burgershot on top. Flipping them burgers like God, yeah.
Mike H, are you able to come back to the store and see what me and Mike S is doing?
I don't really want to know.
We're promoting the store.
If he's got his finger in your ass, then he's got his finger in your ass.
Bro, that's your job. Come on, man. I wouldn't be taking your job from you.
Sure you don't want to see.
We've got burgers, we've got ice, we've got milkshakes, we got fries,
we got have milk. Mike.
No, there's milk. Put one in. We have burgers, we have ice. We have milkshake, we've got fries. We've got milk and ice cream, cream. Oh, burger shop, working here is a dream. May I fall for jingle? We've got burgers, we've got fries. We've got milkshake, we've got ice. We've got milk and we've got cream, cream. Oh, we're...
Thank you for the follow. What am I seeing? Thank you for the appreciate it.
Yeah, I'm alright, just a little, yeah, little trip over there, that's it, it's alright, it's not my bike anyway. No, stolen, didn't I? Yeah.
You shouldn't be stealing bikes, sir.
I know, you shouldn't be stealing bikes, but
it's
you
bad.
Know,
JQ.
It is bad.
Yeah.
I got you here quicker than...
JQ. I don't know what JK is. Do I have... Ah. Okay.
Hey mate. I just want a burger, that's it. I don't want to... Burger.
Any...
Other than that one, yeah.
Okay. Want a belly or do you want to run fast?
I'm not bothered, mate. Just want food. That's all.
You want
money.
Food? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. How about we do a money shot burger?
All right. Yeah. All right. Yeah.
Would you like it in a meal or just a burger?
Meal, please. Meal's deal if you don't mind. Yeah.
With a shake or a soda.
I'll be back in a second.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's been busy.
You ever
are you actually going to work on the 1st of January 2022? Because I'm not.
Just keep an eye on the old guy up front, I think he's going to fall.
Mike, I've got a question too. Yeah. If we go through all that milk today, what would you say?
I would cry and freaking, you know, I would, yeah, no.
I'd tell you you're sacked and you're wasting too much company money.
That's a good one.
Yeah, but what was it? We actually needed it.
Yeah, Mike, come up front, come up front, come up front.
I'm making ice cream.
Yeah, come up front, come up front.
I'm trying to stock up what people like, so we've got the start.
It's alright, because I'm homeless. Huh? Yo, sitting in the parking lot. But a burger didn't cost a lot. Oh, burger shop, burger shop. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mm. My name is Thomas Henry. This is what I do. Walking around the streets, flicking my poo. Oh, shit.
I've got the words to my own song right yet. No one really, cause we don't really have a fuss. Looking at me sitting in a bus. Oh, shit. You can tell I'm bully. Everybody, everyone. Got me starting to join the fuck. Hell, that's a big joke. Jesus Christ, I had 8 wheels. Oh, look at that fat bitch. She's had about 8 meals. Give a dog a bone. Well, this is a bit. It's a bit intimidating, that chap in that tree. I don't want to hold it.
Nah, it's going to be okay. It's going to be okay.
Are you sure he's not going to hit me, is he?
Nah, he's not going to hit you. Why would he hit you?
I don't know. I feel like I recognised the chuck the last time I was about it. It hit me.
Alright, you can't. Well, it's not nice. It's
not nice. Jesus, that wasn't very nice, was it?
Cheers, son.
You have a burger-tastic day. Mate, Mike, you should have seen this homeless Henry. You're singing a song for us.
Put the fucking hands up, bitch. I can't hear you, man.
What?
I can't hear a word you're saying.
How are you back here?
What do you mean?
Who's this?
You don't need to know.
Mike.
Get out of the store now.
Mike, we got someone behind the counter again.
Do I need to shoot you?
Yeah, Mike.
What?
What are you robbing him for?
For fuck's sake, you didn't even know it was me.
Mike, yo, come inside, please.
Wait, how did you not know it was me?
You've missed him. Okay. He's going away on his tour.
I think we should hire him at the record. Take him to the records, make a record.
Oh!
Is he singing again? Dude, I know you're gonna be on tomorrow, but. Oh, sorry, I didn't see you. Give me a second. Didn't even know because I walked in. Alright, what can I get you? Hello?
Hello, what do you have to offer, buddy?
Pardon?
What do you have to offer?
Everything on the board above there.
Okay, can I have the money shot burger, please?
Money shot. Would you like the money shot meal or just another money shot burger?
Do the meal, please.
Meal. Drink or shake?
Can I have a drink, please? What you got? Let's have a look.
I've got a shake, which is a milkshake, or a cola.
Cola, please.
Money shot meal, friend. Money shot meal with... And that is... The drink. 300. That'd be £300.
No worries, give me a second, okay, I'll do that for you, one sec.
No, we can do it by card. I can do
it. Perfect, yeah. Yep.
You what's your for me? Plane ticket?
One sec. 152.
152. It's gonna be on 3-2.
Perfect, well done, thank you.
There you go.
One sec.
On this tray here.
Jeez, that's so nice.
Have a fabulous day. Do you now use arm muscle?
Yep.
Arm muscle.
Yeah, look at my fucking outfit.
Thank you, buddy. I appreciate it.
The managerial shush.
No, don't worry.
Really?
I
did
shit my hands there.
Henry did shit himself out there by the sounds of it.
Yeah, he did. Poop was running down his leg.
Is Henry still out there? Or...
No, he walked away.
Oh, by the way, guess what?
No.
How did you not know it was me?
I was trying to bring external potatoes.
Put your hands up. Okay, so question number one, where the fuck are you putting your hands up for hands? Come on, bro. Welcome to Burger Show, may I help you?
Bathroom duty.
Okay. Hello.
I'm putting my money down that we're gonna run out of milk.
Yeah, I know.
I feel like just taking all the milk and say we used it all. See what
don't you even dare do that. Because you just told me and then that's stealing from a while it was Joe's.
I know. No, not actually stealing it. Like.
Yeah, don't wind him up because he, trust me, if this meeting with Dean doesn't go very well, we're not gonna be here for much longer.
Oh god.
There's a lot of shit that needs to change, so we'd try to push it through.
I don't want to see you go. You're like the only two managers.
That kind of. We don't have to, we don't have.
So, what stock have we got?
Yo!
No.
We heard. We should really sit down on a table and speak about this.
Well, I'm not gonna do it, sir. It's a no go.
Get down off the counter, sir.
Yo.
Sir, get away from here now. Get away. Get away. You can't be jumping over there, guys. Clip.
I got that on CTVD. Right. Don't worry.
Get out. There's some luck. Get out, guys. Now.
Get off, mate.
44.
You will regret this.
90.
Mate, jumping over your counter like it, you will regret that.
44 and... 19. Don't worry. Don't worry, I got that on my eyes. You got the other guy.
He's in the dressing room.
What are you doing? He's running. If it comes to worse, words, I'm calling Gov or Council. Dude, you don't want me to, you don't want this to happen, dude. Come on. Come on.
Where have you gone?
Mike, can you help the NHS guy at the front? At the till?
Yeah, you got the other guy?
Hello.
What can I get you?
Can I have one free meat free meal with a soda, please?
Okay. So meat free soda, right?
Yep.
So that'll be £100, please.
Okay.
That's with your discount.
Yeah.
Mike, open the door, please. I'm sorting him out.
All the doors are open.
Also, pay card.
Card? What's your above number?
I'm not sorting you, mate. We've asked you to leave the premises and I'm escorting you out.
I can't hear you over my radio. Say again.
126.
Something 21. What did you say? What did you say? Do you now have to use the tray?
Yeah, thank you.
Mike H, what did you say? It was 80. Really? Didn't get the whole thing. Why? What do you mean the clip's no longer available? Why is the clip? You're saying? Okay, no, I've lost it.
Mike.
Yeah.
Is the NHS guy still inside?
Negative. He's been done.
Where the fuck is he?
He's probably gone back on shift.
No, he's there. Your ambulance is still there.
I have no idea. What are we doing about them two? It's in the car. Oh, I'll be with you. Hello?
Yo, can you drag my ass inside? I'm on the street. Okay. Can you drag my ass inside and down?
Can you go away at the counter?
Yeah.
I don't understand you.
It's okay, police is here.
I've got footage, but it kind of gone weird. What I mean by that, it didn't properly clip. Alright, what can I get you?
Right, how much is a heartstopper meal?
Heartstopper meal, depends what you want, shake or drink. Shake
totally
is milkshake.
Not on the board right now.
A milkshake, I guess.
Milkshake is 450 with your discount. It
is. Oh, what the fuck? Billy's driving away.
225 So technically, if you order two, you're paying one's free pretty much because it would be.
I would like 10 meals. Yeah.
10.
Yeah. What?
Okay, Mike, go outside to the street, pick me up, and get me off the street.
Look, I don't have any food on me, I need to stock up.
Alright, can you bear with me? I've got to go get my boss, because apparently he's on the street.
Okay.
Possibly down, so.
Don't want to be run over, please.
Come in. I got NHS here, so. Are you down?
Yes!
Oh! Okay. NHS, I'm gonna need you.
Colin!
Oh, okay, where?
Follow. No, on the side, the other door. I'm on the street.
Where? I'm coming!
That was so close. Hello.
Help him!
Oh, how convenient, he's right here.
Please help me.
Yeah, rubbing kiss him.
You punched me in my face.
Oh no. Punched you?
Yeah, they punched me.
Oh no. You up.
You're being very mean. Oh, my nose. My nose.
I'm just preventing a local from stealing a car.
Is that you, mate?
Alright, let's get your meals sorted.
Yeah, it's me,
this
mate.
Guy is brilliant
and, helping
manager.
The,
he will sort you out with meals. So.
No, fuck
yeah,
Mike,
yeah,
help
I know.
Him.
It's my favorite.
My nose hurts. You
well,
think
that's
the mask
convenient.
Was
we were here just in time because we needed food.
I mean, I saw the ambulance over there and like, I guess my call.
Stop shouting. Alright, I need to go ahead. Can you sort these two out, please?
Yes.
Alright, 2 seconds. I'm gonna be ending now.